love, lose, grieve, repeat. I am finally free.
As supernaturals, we all carry a burden.
I forgot the world is full of nasty surprises.
Being so lonely, it's physically painful.
You wanted to kill me.
And you actually killed me! After you beat my dad into a coma and went on a crime spree.
My humanity was off. I didn't get to choose that, but now I have to live with the consequences.
Tell me I didn't just spend all day defending someone who betrayed us.
You were right about what you said.
People come to Limbo to learn a lesson. Not to repeat the same mistakes.
Because the point is, we can all do better at processing the traumas we've been through.
I'm Klaus Michelson's daughter.
Why won't you die?
It's kind of my thing.
I may have pissed off a lot of people in the process.
Change the future, you might not be an oracle anymore.
Your eyes are open to evil.
This is a story of magic, of secrets and betrayals.
Why'd you break your own damn rules?
I have to be worth that.
First loves and first heartbreak.
What are you all doing? Don't you see I'm about to kill you all?
Of battling our own demons so we can face the monsters around us.
There will be no hiding from your fate.
You've always been told what you're destined to be your entire life.
Don't worry. It'll all be painfully clear soon enough.
Something's wrong. I have absolutely no idea how to get us out of it.
Hope Michelson will be our downfall.
And some of our friends are gonna die.